Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I really hope you're all doing well. Today I'm back with a video on back charms, straps and chains, all about how to dress up your handbags, because I am very very addicted to nice cute charms, you know, and I really want to show you what I have left in my collection. If you guys follow me for a while, you know that I have or used to have a big Louis Vuitton back charm collection. I link it up here if you're interested to watch it. Since then, I sold all Louis Vuitton back charms. I only kept like name tags, but I sold them. They were way too expensive to keep it, I guess. It's incredible how expensive, you know, back charms and chains can be. But since then I found alternative, you know, that cost way less and do the same job. So if you are interested to see my collection, then keep on watching. I'll show you first my back charms, and then I'll go to straps, chains and straps that I have. So the first charm I want to show you is one by Henry Bendel, and I've got gifted this one by Shanti, OG YouTuber. I'm not sure if you can tell, the light is quite bright. There you go, a very very nice back charm, and I really really enjoy. Most of my back charms come with a gold hardware, just because the majority of my bags have gold hardware. So very cute back charm from Henry Bendel. Another back charm by Henry Bendel is this beautiful lipstick charm, very nice, and I've been gifted this one by Pink to Paris, Brooke by Pink to Paris. She recently came back on YouTube, so I will link her channel down below. Go and show her some love. And very very cute back charm. We did a collaboration video a few years ago, and then this charm was one of the gifts. Another beautiful charm is this Japanese inspired geisha. I really really like it. BJ gifted this to me, BJ Taylor 02, also an OG YouTuber. Very nice. I like this particular back charm to go, you know, to put them on my Damier Ben pieces. Very very nice. I have another back charm very similar to the Japanese geisha. This one came from Pink Vanille. It was a collaboration, actually. They gifted me this charm a while ago. It's brand new, to be honest. I never worn this charm, and very very cute. You can tell it's a puffy handmade back charm, and this company does actually back charms. I'm sure they're still doing them, and I will link it down below, so if you're interested, just go ahead and check those, you know, the company out. Very very cute. I do have another leather tassel charm by another company that they are on Etsy. I will link it below as well. Beautiful. This is a, goes very nice with Damier Ben bags. As you can tell, this chocolatey tassel charm matches very very nice any Damier Ben bags. Beautiful tassel charm. I do have a name tag in the chocolatey brown leather by Louis Vuitton. This one has been gifted by Kevin, an OG YouTuber. He's no longer active on YouTube, but he's on Instagram, Louis83. And he went to Hawaii a couple of times, and then he let them stamp. You know, he had a few name tags, and then he let the stamp and gifted one to me. And I was so, so happy when I received this one. Very nice. Another back charm by Jimmy Choo. I've been gifted this 2 years ago for Christmas. It's a beautiful star and comes with the silver hardware, which goes very nice with my Chloe Faye backpack, because it has this silver metal piece here in between. And I really like this particular back charm on this particular bag, so it actually stays all the time like this. Then I have here a black Michael Kors pompon. I got gifted this as well from a good friend of mine a few years ago, and I feel like it goes very nice with my Pochette Matisse in the Empreinte leather here, black on black, very, very nice. And as you can tell, actually this has also attached a guitar strap, and I bought this one in a department store here in Switzerland. It's no particular brand, to be honest. I bought this, I paid this $5, literally $5. It was on sale and I saw the snake type of print, like a malt croc type of print, and I thought it goes very nice with my black bag. Very, very cute. I do have another beautiful Michael Kors pom-pom here in the navy blue. Goes very nice with my Damien Azzur handbag. This one is the Neverfull MM. I got this one from MJ, and it's also an OG YouTuber. She's no longer active, however, she's on Instagram. And we met once, you know, in New York, and then we went shopping and she gifted this one. I really appreciate it. On the other side of my handbag, I have another charm, also a gift by Gigi. X-Ray GGC, also an OG YouTuber. I feel like all those YouTubers, OG, you know, that's just nice about this community. You know, whenever you start doing YouTube videos or you follow someone very passionate, you know, then you become friends. And when you become friends and all those gifts popping, you know, it's nice to gift each other, and you know, and it's also nice when you do collaborations. So I was very, very appreciative when I received something. So this one I received by Gigi, and it's so beautiful, you know, those flowers, it goes so nice with my Damien Azzur bag. Very, very cute. And I have here another pom-pom. I purchased this one from a department store. It's also no brand, has no name, and I guess, you know, how beautiful it looks on my gold file vintage handbag. Very, very nice. And this one is also staying all the time here on this particular bag. I have here another name tag, and this is by Louis Vuitton. And I gave this name tag to a friend of mine that went to Hawaii for a trip, and I asked her if she could kindly stamp it on my behalf, and she did it. And then I also attached here a beautiful chain, and this one is by Organize My Bag. I have actually a few more chains I'm gonna show later, and I put this chain here and it just looks like this, and I really, really like the way my bag is now dressed up. One of the bag I pimped up is this beautiful Pochette Accessoire in Damien Azzur by Louis Vuitton. I have here a back charm by La Durée, and it's a French company, you know, the Macaron company. I'm actually not sure if they still do those charms, but I believe they do. They still do it. So I have this beautiful charm that I attach here in this Pochette Accessoire, and then I have here an extended chain by Louis Vuitton itself. I bought this one a few years ago, and you know, this particular handbag comes obviously with a longer leather strap. Let me show you. There you go. But I never used the leather strap on this handbag. I rather go with a chain, you know, to dress it up. And this is the way how I just put it. Of course, I could now use a longer chain and then wear this back as a crossbody bag. I'm very excited about this one. And then I do have here my MCM Stark backpack. I do have here another chain attached. I purchased this one myself from a eBay store, and I did a long time ago, I did a video on all those chains, and you know, how I wore my Pochette Accessoires and clutches with those chains. I did a video a while back, and this one was one of the chain, and I put this chain here on this backpack like this. I actually got inspired by Shanti when she purchased a few years ago her Louis Vuitton palm spring backpack. She put, you know, the chain, and I got very much inspired. That's why I did the same. I really like this idea. Then I do have another handbag by Louis Vuitton. It's the Sunset Boulevard Clutch. There you go, it's a very nice vernis handbag that has its own shoulder strap. However, if I want to wear it crossbody, I am using a longer chain. And as you can tell, this chain, you know, I just attach it because the back itself, let me just demonstrate actually. The back itself has rings to attach the strap. And you know, if you can find all those chains on eBay or in the internet, also even on Amazon. And this is how it looks. It's very nice, and I like this particular chain as well, because as you can tell, the rings are very, very rounded. Very, very nice. If I'm showing you the ring by Organize My Bag, they have like an owl type of ring, you know, which is also very beautiful. It's just slightly different. There you go. You can purchase those chains in different lengths, you know. You can have them shorter or longer. So it's very, very nice. Let me show you the other chains that I have from Organize My Bag. It's very, very nice. I do have two more. And this one is a shorter version and has these oval rings, you know, this owl ring, which are so beautiful as well. Oh no, this was the longer version. I have here a shorter version, as you can tell. Here, this one is a little bit shorter than this one. Both of them are in the same style. What I like is, you know, sometimes I like to wear my clutches a bit shorter than longer. This is how I attached it here on this both rings. As you can tell, the back is now a bit shorter, so I can wear the clutches as well by shoulder. Obviously, I can do it by crossbody, and then it's just a bit higher. Very, very nice. And this is just the way, you know, I like to dress up my bags. I put chains on chains, and then I wear them by shoulder, by crossbody. I'm gonna show you here. I do have my clutch by Dior. There you go. This is a Dior clutch, and this clutch comes with an own chain. I'll show you. The chain is a bit different. There you go. This is the chain by Dior. And the length is actually perfect for me. Absolutely perfect. The length is perfect for me, to be honest. But if I want to wear this handbag with a shorter chain, I could detach the chain. There it goes, detached. And then I could add another chain. And this one is now by Organize My Bag, the one I attached actually on my Noel Baby, which I really like to have it here in the back. Let me go ahead and attach it here. Nice. And how cute is that? Oh my goodness, so, so cute. And I can wear my, you know, Dior, how is this one called actually? My Diorama pouch. I can wear my Diorama pouch just here on my shoulder, you know, but on the hand, and then having this chain just like this. So, so cute. You know, that's nice about those chains. You have different lengths and different colors, and that's nice how to just dress up your bags, right? I do also have this beautiful leather strap by Louis Vuitton, and I purchased this one to go with my Noé Bébé, because the original strap is a little bit longer, and I prefer to wear my bags sometimes when I wear them crossbody. I prefer to have them a little bit higher on my waist, so I went and purchased this strap, and I bought, I believe, 215 Swiss francs. If I'm not mistaken, quite expensive, to be honest. However, I did this commitment. I purchased this one. I also have here this piece that can go with the strap. You just loop the strap, the leather strap, through those holes. And then you have this comfortable piece of leather to put it on your shoulder, you know, while wearing the strap. Let me show you that Organize My Bag sent me the exact same strap, or a similar one. Not exact same, obviously. And it's so, I'm so surprised how, so it came in this beautiful dust bag, and I really like how luxurious they pack it. Right. Here as well, this leather piece, and let me show it by side by side. All right, so this is by Louis Vuitton, and this is by Organize My Bag. And this is how they look side by side. Very similar. This, the Organize My Bag is a little bit rounded. There you go. And then this is the strap that they sent me. Very nice in the beautiful Vaquetta leather. Here, the buckle. Then here you can tell is the clip in gold hardware, and it turns like the one by Louis Vuitton. In the inside, let me see where, here it is, it's just engraved Organize My Bag. Very, very nice. It's made so luxurious, to be honest. Very nice how they stitched it, also with the yellow stitches. I'm not sure if you can tell. And let me show you the strap side by side. Obviously, the buckle on this particular strap is not the same. As you can tell, Louis Vuitton has this type of buckle or this type of clip. You know, all right, this is how it looks. Very, very nice. And you can use those straps, you know, to put it on some of the bags that you have, like Speedy, on your Speedy, Simonogram, maybe, you know, other bags that come with a Vaquetta leather goes very, very nice. Even Kid Paws, you know, super, super nice. And guys, since I already have my strap at Vuitton, I don't need two straps, to be honest, so I'm gonna giving this away. And the only thing you need to do is like this video and comment down below what you think about the bag charms, if some of them are way too expensive and overpriced, or, you know, what are your preferences on bag charms. And I will then pick one winner for this beautiful strap by Organize My Bag, and I give it 1 week, and it's open internationally. Alright you guys, this is more or less how I dress up my bags. The majority thing that I do is either putting a charm on it and then playing around with some straps or chains. What I really like the most are chains. If I could have less back charms and more chains, I would always go with chains. Because I think they give a nice elegant look to the handbags, you know. And I am planning to invest a bit more in chunkier chain, you know, thicker chains and also shorter ones. What I like about this, you could also wear some of your handbags as a fanny pack, right? Let me show you. All right. Depending on how big your waist is, you can just order different length of the chain. You can go with longer ones or shorter ones. They have even longer than those. And you know, this is how you could also wear some of the bags just around your waist. I'm so sorry about the ankle, but there you go. Very, very cute. You know, this only with the chain. Very, very nice. And you know, chains and charms are accessories for your handbags, like jewelry for us. So I really, really enjoy dressing up my bags. Anyway guys, this is it. These are all my bag charms and chains and straps that I have left in my collection. I really, really hope you enjoyed watching this video. As you can tell, I am super addicted, you know, to charms and chains. I really like to dress up my bags. Not all of the bags need to have a bling bling, you know. Some of the bags, I believe, have their own beauty. It's like a dress, you know. When you wear a dress, sometimes it's not necessarily to have like a big necklace and big earrings, you know. You just want to give the dress the whole attention, so you put understated jewelry. And the same is with the bags. Some of the bags you really can dress up, and others a bit less. Nevertheless, just go and do whatever you like. And yeah, this is it. As always, thank you so much for watching, guys, and see you soon on my next video. Bye.